Ladies and gentlemen, it's time we honor the unsung heroes of the bot lane. Hit the like if you enjoy, subscribe for some more good stuff daily, and let's hop right back in with a few extremely aggressive support plays. Apart from crucial steals, that is the best single tornado I've ever seen. Next up, it's 1v2, and Zyrafil is the only one left alive. Just look at those scores. This Ezreal's nothing to scoff at, but Zyra's not about to give up soul point for free. Mad respect to Nami mains like UF Fox, because if this were me, I would immediately dip on my jungler. But she has made the impossible very much possible. And speaking of impossible,
no me esperaba perder eso, si soy sincero. Ah, no, yo.
This perfectly timed Tempered Fate not only saves the tower, but denies Ekko and Lee Sin 480 gold in tower plating plus 150 for first tower, and Lee Sin dies. Next up, it's Kiara Kawai, showing off some Nami main wave bounce tech. Oh, Davemon, a pike clip. Wrong. Enter the God of Supports. Heavy Roam Hexflash Alistar is a monster, especially when he can mind game like this. Okay, Pike is going for the Rage Quit Speed Run Jungler Edition. Looks like Blue Team pushed in for some early vision here, and no amount of meditation could save this monk from raging. Urgot support, I guess it's basically like Pike and Blitzcrank combined with some tankiness, right?
No! Get off of her!
I mean, this man can get Challenger in every role, so what can't he play as support? Next up, the unseen Soraka is the deadliest. Yeah. Looks like Vitamin C Cure CC got separated and is the only survivor of his team. Thankfully though, he set up plenty of vision and he's safe to recall. Psych, with Vayne, Veigar, and Rell on the map plus Baron respawning, he is not giving that up without at least a fight, and thankfully he's got Demonic Embrace for a little percent health damage.
Paramore. Voy. Chuclat. Guau, ¿me hago la penta o no me hago la penta? ¿Sabes por qué? ¡Oh! ¡Eh! ¿Cuadra?
Dragon's up, and Red Team has opted for the Bush Wookiee strat. Keep your eye on Lux though, as she's opted for an extremely offensive build. As she kites away from the blue team, keep your eye out for that Dark Harvest proc, and watch how she plays around those resets. Lord Tentai is both the carry and the bait now. Next up, every millisecond matters, especially when trying to chain CC. Warwick hesitates for an instant, and it's enough time for Sona to buffer her crescendo in to completely cancel the infinite duress and save herself from doom. Thank you so much for watching. That is going to do it for today's episode all on supports. Remember to hit the like if you did enjoy and subscribe if you want to see some more content like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.